welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
The traffic in New York City making its way back and forth between Manhattan and the borough of Brooklyn are setting tonight. It's been an absolute war out there, neither side giving in. Both want to advance to the next round. It's the Eastern Conference Playoff Game 6, right here on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan. We've got Chris Webber and Greg Anthony with us. And from the sideline, we'll be hearing from David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Kevin, thanks very much. We have all heard the rumors regarding Kyrie Irving's moodiness. His teammate Kevin Durant said, "Kyrie is an artist. He has his way of doing things, and I support him 100%. Irving said, "Human beings have mood swings. I don't have to be perfect. My teammates know who I am, and I'm proud of who I am." Kevin?
All right, David, thank you. And now the opening lineup for Boston. Walker and Smart, the guards. Brown, the small four, with Tatum holding down the four spot. And it's Williams at the five spot. And for the Nets, we've got Harden. Durant is out there with Jordan. And it's Kyrie Irving, and it's Harris in at the three. He'll be the Nets off the tip. And here's Harden. Pass to Durant. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
So funny. I remember with those scouts how bad they talked about him during his time in the NBA scouting and all that, saying he couldn't lift and coming out of college, and he's gotten stronger. Durant's been able to do this with more regularity. Look, he powers through to the bucket. He gets a chance to tack on another point at the line.
Boston now. It's a three-point game. They need to put the big loss on Tuesday in the back of their mind.
I tell you, they were drawing a lot of iron from the perimeter. Couldn't get the threes to go down, and really the story of the game.
They kept chucking from distance, and ultimately it was their undoing. Disappointing result.
From deep, Harden, the shot misses. Now Boston takes it the other way. Here's Brown. The rebound by Harden. The Nets have gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. And just about a minute into the first quarter.
The reach of Williams is outstanding. He uses it to perfection to deny shooting.
And KD's got the ball here for the Brooklyn Nets. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And folks, he did not luck into that one. He knew just where he wanted to be to grab that backboard.
Moving against Walker. For Brooklyn, they've gone 2-6 from the field. And there's KD. That's good on the assist by Irving. KD's got 6 points.
A go-to shot for KD. I mean, this catch and shoot jumper is butter.
Boston again missing.
Now look, even if he had other places to go with the ball, that's a good shot. You can't blame him for letting that one fly.
Tatum with it. Outside Williams. Tatum finds Walker to stop the run, and he lays it up and in.
Don't you love the passion Walker plays with? An incredible athlete who somehow muscles in tough shots.
Jordan, the pass to Harden. And a miss there on the triple.
Not the most productive quarter he'll ever have, but his shot selection's been a little bit dubious.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Here is Harden. Pass to KD. Pulled the shot a little up, but the bounce goes his way. He's got 8.
Look, that's what's crazy about this guy. Inside, deep from 3. Still, he's deadly from mid-range. Durant is as good as anyone in that part of the court.
Now, here's Walker. He's got 5. And there are the Celtics with another basket.
Poor design there defensively. They know he's a knockdown shooter from that spot.
But yeah, that's one of his go-to spots. I mean, you have to pressure him in that mid-range area.
Here is Harden, still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
Well, just off his game, forcing a few shots, not letting the game come to him.
Now, here's Brown. The pass to Tatum. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Tatum's got five.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Jordan kicks to Harden. Shot on the wing. A shot. No good. Now the Celtics take it the other way.
It's time for him to start looking for other options. They can't let him keep shooting. His touch is gone.
And the one thing we know about DeAndre, he's a presence at both ends of the floor. He protects the rim on D just as much as he punishes it at the offensive end.
Now Jordan, James Harden missing on the three. It's Durant on the wing. Five on the clock. Who's back up? Jordan inside. Tatum on him. Tries yet again. And Jordan with the layup. Jordan's got his second bucket of the game to go.
A comfort zone of Jordan's. The closer he is to the rim, the more efficient he becomes.
Passes it to Tatum. And the dunk by Tatum.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, G.A., the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
Harden off target at the rim.
It's been a really tough quarter for him. I mean, he cannot hit his shots to drop.
Brown, good.
Oh, impressive ball handling from Tatum. I mean, attracts the other team's focus and then finds the opening.
Harden inside the three-point line. Harden missing again.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
You're smart. It's hauled in by DeAndre Jordan. Jordan's got six rebounds in the game. Harden can't hit.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
In transition, here come the Nets. Durant's running.
Man, with the ball's in his hands, that's as high percentage as it gets. It's just a fluke miss.
Count it. 7 points for Kemba Walker.
Walker's a blur in transition, end to end in the blink of an eye.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
Blake Griffin, he's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Nicholas Claxton comes in for Joe Harris. Brown, he's checked in for James Harden. And Dinwiddie subbed in for Kyrie Irving.
I like to see that kind of range from Griffin. He's got a nice stroke for such a physical player.
Pritchard passes to Tatum. A shot. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. Tatum's got 9 points.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Got a piece of it. Fournier passes to Pritchard. Here's Tatum trying to get open as Thompson. Tatum, no good.
A fantastic effort on D to get up in his face and deny the layup.
On offense, here are the Celtics. They're on an 18-7 run. Fournier against Brown. And Fournier kicks to Tatum. Here's Thompson. Offensive rebound. Oh, that's blocked. They recover it. The shot's good from Fournier. Nets trail by six. Dinwiddie surveying the floor. And Griffin, here we go. Another shot and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Well, you can't forget about Griffin's penetrating ability. When he does, the defense has to compromise by fouling.
Brooklyn shooting their second and third shots at the line right here.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good.
And a big boost in his offense. Griffin's improved shooting consistency. Long range, from mid-range, from the line.
Luke Kornet, he's checked in for Tatum. Griffin hits them both. Celtics leading by four. Here's Pritchard. No points in the game hit for him. Parker passes to Pritchard. Shot clock at six. And it's blocked. Pass to Claxton. Dinwiddie outside. Griffin trying to get open, and he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
The Nets shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game.
Taking two shots. Shooting two.
The first one falls. Both free throws good for Dinwiddie. Boston's gone 3 of 4 on three-pointers in the first quarter, doing well from long range. Fournier passes to Kornet. Parker kicks to Fournier. No good that time. Some solid defense there from KD. Griffin, no one around him. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Griffin's got 8 points.
Time, the execution. I mean, that's outstanding initiative to Griffin on these catches. She jumped.
Parker outside. Here's Pritchard. Dinwiddie covering. A shot by Pritchard, no good.
And Kevin, they need to be consistent with their effort on the boards. You look at the box score, and they're at a definite disadvantage.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
The Nets shooting their sixth attempt at the charity stripe in the game.
One shot.
The free throw drops for Dinwiddie. So the Celtics call timeout. They're first.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
Well, the defensive intensity has to pick up, and I'm sure coach is going to let them know that.
Celtics trail by four. Pritchard passes to Kornet. We have got to see that sensational mobile one block again.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
Outside Fournier. Pass to Thompson. Six to shoot. Boston needs to get off a shot. Looking to end the run. It's blocked. Whoops, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. Nets leading by four. Dinwiddie kicks to KD. Griffin trying to get open. And KD throws it down.
Oh, you got to enjoy watching Durant finish strong. Ferocious competitor. He's always looking to jam.
Pritchard gets the bucket.
And he gets one to fall. And now one out of his first four.
Up top, Griffin. And the jam by Kevin Durant.
Amazing awareness. He's committed to keeping his eyes up and teammates involved. That's the type of player Griffin is.
109 left to play in the first quarter. Four on the clock. Here's Pritchard. And it's off from three-point range.
No doubt the fight's there. They are trying to battle back, but he's just really struggling this quarter.
Back to Griffin. Stolen by Thompson. Fournier gets a wide open look. No good on the three. And here's Brown for Brooklyn. 6-point lead. Dinwiddie outside. Bobbed up there for KD.
Durant makes it look so easy with how he can score. He never seems to force anything.
Now here's Fournier. Over Claxton. The shot's good from Fournier. Fournier's got his second basket of the night.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It's a lazy effort. Let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, that doesn't constitute defense.
And so it's Kevin Durant making headlines and highlights for the Brooklyn Nets. Between his points and his rebounds, he was a star for him in that quarter. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. Kevin Durant discussed what they have to face night in and night out.
I think we get a lot of teams' best shot in the first half, where they, you know, hitting on all cylinders, playing good brand of ball, moving fast, playing great defense. And I feel like we are at that level to start the game. And then, you know, it's about who can last at that level the longest.
And Greg, it's one of the great challenges of being one of the teams to beat.
But that's the difference with a superstar like Durant. He can give you elite play from start to finish. Lesser guys can do that only in spurts.
And we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. And from Brooklyn guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
Well, this is the edge that great rim protection can give you.
Showing no mercy right now. The shooters look frustrated seeing so many of their shots get stifled.
On the court for the Celtics, second quarter underway. On out there with Thompson. Then it's Evan Fournier. And it's Pritchard in at the one spot. Now here's Fournier, the pass to Cornette. Dinwiddie with the rebound.
And hard work on the glass. Once again, guys, they put a lot of effort and focus on the backboard.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Here's Pritchard. Brown outside. Off the run, and then Brown with the dunk.
And the determination of Brown is phenomenal. No one is going to stop these shots from going down.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Some changes for Brooklyn. Jordan, he's checked in for Nicholas Claxton. Joe Harris comes in for Brown. And Kyrie Irving subbed in for Dinwiddie. That free throw good from Brown.
And for Brown, it's about consistently improving. We've seen flashes from him, but now it's time for him to meet expectations.
Now, here is Irving. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. Griffin dishes to Harden. Six on the shot clock. Over Smart. And too long on the shot.
His scoring has not been there at all tonight. It tells you a lot about their team. They have the lead anyway.
And surprisingly, a firm throwdown. And that's a little bit out of character, Kevin.
It is, Greg. You're right. He's got plenty of size to attack the basket, but rarely does.
Yeah, fellas, he usually prefers the finesse finish. But I'm glad to see him put a little muscle into this.
Now, Smart. James Harden missing on the three. Williams finds Brown. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's going to be on James Harden.
Something we saw a lot from Brown as an amateur. The ability to draw fouls and to get to the line.
He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line. And the first one at the line is good. Jason Tatum, he's checked in for Boston. And Brown drops them both. Nets leading by 4. Harden the pass to Jordan. Griffin kicks to Harden. Pops it up for Jordan. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And any lob to Jordan is about as sure thing as you can get. So athletic for a big with tremendous hands. And big fella knows how to get in prime position for those alley-oop feeds.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there.
Sure.
Passes to Harden. And the jam by Harden.
The ability of Harden to shift gears, exceptional. He can turn on the jets off the bounce.
Walker the pass to Williams. To the middle. Here's Tatum. And blocked the ball with his palm. What a defensive play.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's +5 in that category.
Here's Irving. Got it. Good job. And now an 8-point Brooklyn lead.
Amazing confidence from Irving. He's so skilled at getting inside and getting the shot he wants.
Offensive rebound. Here's Smart. Here's Tatum. And the call on the shot. It sends him to the line.
And really the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
And he's got his first free throw of the game. And that one falls for Tatum.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
And so Tatum nails them both.
Oh, he's never rattled at the stripe. Always has that nice soft touch on his free throws.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. Leading by 6. Irving kicks to Griffin. The Nets working the ball around now. Harden gets the bucket.
They've settled into a nice groove offensively here in the second.
It's Walker with the ball, bringing it up for the Celtics. Back to Smart. Williams inside, guarded by Jordan. Harden against Smart. Brooklyn with the rebound. Jordan's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Williams with the block. Now Griffin. He's got 10. Lobs it up for Jordan. An emphatic alley-oop jam.
He's superb at finding open teammates. Harden, I love how he looks to share the rock.
Walker the basketball. Williams trying to break free, and the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
The Celtics have been on target from the free throw line. They're 5 of 5 in that department. Kevin Durant's checked in for Brooklyn. Free throw good from Brown.
Didn't have a free throw in the first quarter, but you can see he's starting to play with more energy now. He has a tougher attitude.
Harris kicks to Irving. Shoots over Walker. And good. As it just snugs right down through the net.
And Irving is a handful in the pick and roll. He has exceptional quickness, and he's a terrific decision maker.
Now a timeout called by Boston. We've seen Kevin Durant really having a great game.
Oh, yeah, no question what they'll be talking about in this timeout. They need to figure out some way to slow him down. Celtics trail by 10. Here's Tatum. Can't hit the free throw line jump. Oh, he found the open space for mid-range. Just maybe brushed his release a little bit.
And even 3-on-3 break. Smart passes to Walker. Back to Smart. Shot clock at 6. And it's out of bounds. Say it was last touched by Durant. Celtics making a switch here. Parker's checked in. Clock at 4. Walker's shot is off. Nets leading by 10. Durant kicks to Harris. Harden outside. Offline with his 3.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
Brooklyn's gone 2 of 4 from 3-point range so far in the second quarter. And Tatum pulls it down. Tatum's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Pass to Smart. Beyond the arc. But they get it back. Williams dishes to Tatum. No good on the shot, so Brooklyn will take it the other way. In the corner, Harden. Again, the miss by Harden.
Well, I mean, I think he better come up with some different ways to get his points tonight. Because the 3, not one of them, ain't working.
Now here's Smart. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game.
Just too physical. Smart shedding the defense and finishing strong.
Back to Harden. cuts it five from 18, and the jumper is on the mark.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now here's Parker, and here's Tatum for three. Tatum with another miss.
Solid rebound there, and with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
And it's Irving missing. And so it's Walker with it, who brings it up for Boston, trailing by 10.
Savvy move by Tatum. He's not just running the floor. He's running with the purpose of exploiting a defensive weakness.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on here. Each team trying to find and exploit the favorable matchup on the floor.
For the Nets, Nicholas Claxton's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Bruce Brown comes in for Harris. And Dinwiddie subbed in for James Harden. Now here's Irving. Pass to KD. And the jam by Kevin Durant.
On the loose. Durant's been spectacular tonight, showing off the full arsenal.
Outside Tatum. On deep. Tatum with another miss.
And battling hard on the glass, they hold the advantage here so far.
Over Tatum, tries again. Great D that time from Tatum. Celtics trail by 9. And the pass to Pritchard. It's hauled in by Claxton.
He gets the playground jumper and can't make good on it. He don't get many chances either.
Boston's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter, only hitting 1 of 5 attempts. And the shot goes down. 18 points for Jason Tatum.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there. Things can turn around in a hurry. I mean, can't they? Last quarter, he was lights out. All of a sudden, nothing's changed.
Here's Pritchard. He's covered by Irving. A shot by Pritchard, no good.
His offense has been non-existent tonight. It's really hurt.
Celtics trail by 7.
2 minutes.
Passes it to Williams. Oh, Tatum in position. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
And you see Tatum using that insane reach on the catch. I mean, he can go get
it. Left side, Irving. That's good for his third bucket. Now 3 for 6 from the field.
Oh, even from that range, the floater is one of the toughest shots in the game.
Pass to Parker. Right side, Tatum. Just 5 to shoot. Shoots over KD. Tatum's shot is off. That's leading by 7. And stolen by Fournier. And the layup's good off the glass. Fournier's got 4 points this quarter.
Now, but sometimes you don't need a haymaker, just a jab. You got to get those easy looks inside.
Good on the bucket.
I mean, it took him a long time to get into the flow of the game, but the points are starting to come for him.
Pritchard passes to Williams. And it's blocked. A second chance effort, and he sinks the layup. Nets shooting reasonably well, 45. Here's Irving. It falls for his 5th field goal of the night. Shooting 5 for 8.
He's putting the hammer down. Dominant quarter for him. Trying to push out that lead.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Tatum, that's for 2. It's hauled in by Claxton. Claxton's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Round ditch to Dinwiddie. And here's Irving. And the call will be against Fournier. That is his first foul of the game. Just 4 seconds left in the first half. Bucket is good. And so it's the Brooklyn Nets ahead by 9 as the quarter comes to a close. Defensively, they have gotten after it, contesting every shot going up. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks a lot. Kyrie, what were you all focusing on coming into the game tonight?
So I come out with a, you know, intense focus and intensity that, you know, other teams can't match. He's doing whatever it takes to, you know, keep our tempo. You know, guys are in a great rhythm when we have a great tempo. So just trying to get everybody involved and do whatever it takes to win.
Well, we'll see if you can keep playing at your pace in the second half. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Looking at the Nets, they clearly can sense how close they are to wrapping up the series in 6 games. They'd love to close it out here and avoid a game 7. Let's start with you, Shaq. What'd you think about the Nets?
Well, to no one's surprise, Kevin Durant back from the injury, unguardable. Every time the defense adjusts, you just hit him another way. I'm not sure what you can do to slow him down.
Kenny, I think the Celtics were playing.
Well, they wouldn't have been in as big a hole if they were if they rebounded better. They've got out hustle, down low, and it cost them some points. They'll be talking about that in the locker room for sure. They know they need to improve on the glass.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See you, everybody, with Kevin Harlan.
NBA playoff round 1. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. You know, guys, Jason Tatum has really been making it happen.
And with all the pressure he must have felt coming into this one, it didn't faze him one bit. Fantastic start.
Proving once again why he's considered a clutch talent in this league. Rising to the occasion.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round 1. Harden out there with Kyrie Irving. Then there's DeAndre Jordan. And it's Durant, and it's Harris, and at the threesome. So that's the Nets 5.
Again, the footwork, the positioning. Tatum's a difficult cover inside.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game.
Shoot 2.
The first free throw is good.
And they haven't let points get away from them at the line tonight. That's always something that'll allow a coaching staff to breathe a little easier.
Boston making a switch here. Smart's checked in. And so he hits both.
And of course, the Celtics traded back from number 1 to number 3 to draft Tatum in terms of readiness and absolute steel.
Now here's Irving. Pass to Harden. With this stuff.
And this is some serious showmanship. Loving that tomahawk right there.
Greg, he came with force, and that's not just about getting 2 points. That was sending, I think, a message. Tatum against KD. Pocket 6. That is good. And the Nets' lead is cut down to 7 on the bucket from Kemba Walker.
The soft touch from the mid-range. Good choice by Walker to just rise and fire right
now. Now here's Harden. Takes a 3. A rebound by the Celtics. Williams has got his 16th rebound on the night. Here's Tatum. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker. Walker's got his 3rd assist on the night. Irving passes to Harden. Good on the shot. Harden's got 4 points this quarter.
And they've had assists now in their last 3 baskets.
Williams kicks to Walker. And it's blocked by Jordan. And so it looks like the Celtics will retain possession here.
Let's
Take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one.
And here's Tatum for three. Buries it from three-point range. Tatum's got 27 points.
Nice and steady so far in the second half. They're 3 for 4.
Durant with it. Williams picks him up. Williams with the block. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Williams. On defense, Boston. Count that one. Harden's got 18 points.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 coming from inside the paint.
Williams finds Tatum. Pulls it from 20, and yes, it's good.
They made the most of their halftime adjustments. They're shooting 80% so far in the second half.
Harden against Smart. Front pass the arc. Another miss by Harden.
They haven't needed him as much as I thought they would tonight.
Brown dishes to Tatum. There's the pass to Williams. Durant against Smart. 5 to shoot. Brooklyn leading by 4. Passes to Irving. Pops it up for Jordan. Rebound by Williams. Williams has got his 18th rebound here tonight, all over the place. Smart goes in. Doesn't go that time. Harden with the defensive effort. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here.
And great scorers find a way to get themselves to the free throw line. Kevin Durant certainly falls into that category.
The Nets shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here. And he makes the first.
And the winning mentality of Durant, I mean, he can take games. He puts the team on his back.
Thompson, he's checked in for Robert Williams. And so Durant nails them both.
Oh, this is a big fella who has no problems at the foul line. I mean, a very smooth touch on the stroke.
Outside Tatum. Here's Thompson. Great D that time from Jordan. Nets leading by 6. Here's Harden. Lays it up off the glass. Harden's got 8 points in the quarter.
They tailored their offense around him. Let me tell you, he loves playing in the system.
Now a timeout called by Boston.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they might be pressing a little. They're forcing some things. This is a good opportunity to calm everyone down.
Cornette, he's checked in for the Celtics. Walker, the pass to Cornette. Back to Walker. Brown outside. The Celtics working the ball around now. Outside, Smart. Just 4 to shoot. Boston again missing. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for Brooklyn. They've led by as many as 11 points.
Well, you can't leave someone open around the rack. Keeps his eyes up, makes a play for his team.
Now, here's Thompson. Nothing 5 on the scoreboard for him. Timeout called, the Nets. Making some changes. Griffin's checked in for Durant, and Dinwiddie subbed in for Irving. Nets leading by 8. On the wing, Harris. Pass to Jordan. Here is Harden, guarded by Smart. A 3-ball. Harden, no good.
He had 6 points from long range in the first half, but nothing's falling here.
And the dunk by Brown.
With great physical and athletic tools, Brown's adept at pushing past contact.
The Celtics have been at their finest form at the free throw line tonight. 8 attempts, 8 makes. The Celtics making a switch here. Fournier is checked in.
One shot.
It's Brooklyn with it. It's a 5-point game. Dinwiddie, the bounce pass. Here's Harden. Got a hand on it. Walker with it. He's got 9. Thompson outside. He kicks it to Brown. And finished off by Brown.
Well, you see the confidence in the offense. First, he was taking over stretches. Now he's taking over games.
Harris with it. Defended now by Fournier.
Oh, man. Challenging the defense inside with the pass. That's just good ball movement.
Celtics trail by 5. Walker taking his time here. No good on the triple. The Nets have gotten 6 of their 12 shots to drop for him here in the second half so far. Dinwiddie to the paint. And they double up Jordan. And Harris wide open. He shoots. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. And now it's an 8-point Nets lead. Walker against Dinwiddie. Brooklyn making some changes. Nicholas Claxton comes in for DeAndre Jordan. And it's Bruce Brown in for Joe Harris. Pass to Pritchard. Here's Thompson. And a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket. Thompson's got 4 points in the quarter.
Look, Thompson's getting after it. A highly skilled offensive rebounder who crashes with power.
Here's Dinwiddie. He's got 7. The 3 from Harden. That one's not going to go. Nice D from Fournier. Inside. That is good. And the Nets' lead is cut down to just 4 points in the bucket from Brown.
Oh, you love the level of concentration Brown maintains. I mean, taking the hit well and finishing in style.
Out of bounds, Boston takes possession. And the Nets making a change here. Durant's checked in. Boston also with a sub. Jabari Parker's checked in for Luke Kornet. Here's Pritchard. Parker surveying the floor. Kicks it to Brown. Fires for 3. And no good that time. And Brooklyn will come the other way. Brown with it. Picked up by Brown. Count that bucket. Brown's got his first points of the night.
You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense in no time to react.
And how about not 7? Instead of being lazy with the shot selection, they go right to the rim.
Oh, here's Parker. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. And it's Brown missing. missing. In transition, here come the Nets. A shot by Harden, wide open. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
Well, with the role he's on this quarter, they're going to keep going to him. Get that lead even bigger.
Pritchard passes to Parker. Here's Pritchard, guarded by KD. Just 5 on the clock. Brown outside. That doesn't go either for Brown.
Strong D on the perimeter. That's how you got to play.
Brown drives in, and the dunk by Brown.
Loving the energy right now here in the third quarter as they try to take control of this game.
They came out the locker room refreshed. I mean, they've been the stronger team since halftime, no doubt.
Here's Pritchard. Looking to end his cold spell, and no good. Trying to use the glass. Harden draws the double. Tries it from 19, and there's KD. That's good on the assist by Harden. Durant's got the lead up to 12 now for the Nets. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions right now. They need a basket.
The kick out to Brown. Parker outside. Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket.
It's a +5 advantage for them in rebounding after that
one. Dinwiddie passes to Harden, and that one drops. Harden's got 14 points now in the second half.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, they have to regroup and revisit their strategy at the defensive end.
Jordan, he's checked in for Blake Griffin. Smart finds Parker. Back to Smart. And here's Tatum for 3. Rebounded by the Nets.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
It's something that happens to every team. You just have to ride it out, play your hardest, and live with the results.
And this is his third trip to the line tonight.
Two shots.
First one falls for him. Robert Williams is checked in for Tristan Thompson. And both free throws good for Dinwiddie.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line to this half.
Tatum passes to Fournier. Here's a bucket. Harden with the defensive effort.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead. Hey, whatever adjustments they made at halftime, they are working to perfection.
Well, the results are clear as day. Great approach coming into the third quarter. We'll see if they can keep it up.
Now here's Smart. Outside Williams. Fournier finds Williams. Shot clock at 6. Smart. Boston, no good that time either.
Still looking for his first points of the quarter. He's not doing anything to help them cut into the lead.
And there's the pass to Harden. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That's on Evan Fournier.
Love how Harden attacks the basket when he's close by. Just relentless and finding ways to get himself to the line.
The Nets haven't made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10. Throw good, James Harden.
Well, look, I love how Harden does a little bit of everything. Aggressive score, solid rebounder, superb passer, and he's also improved defensively.
Kyrie Irving's checked in for Brooklyn. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. 46 seconds left in the third quarter of the game.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Smart deciding where to go with it. Passes it to Tatum. Shot to stop. Oh.
That's amazing, the creativity. And you see how fluid and athletic Tatum is.
So far, he's hit all of his shots at the foul line, going 4 for 4.
Mind the lane. Mind the lane. One shot.
And that one falls for Tatum.
This is as good as it gets from the charity stripe here in the second.
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. To the inside. Kicks it out to Harden. Over in the corner, Brown. And the Nets miss again. To the middle. Here's Parker. And that's going to do it. Some good defense down the stretch to end the quarter. And so it's Brooklyn. Feeling good about their 17-point lead heading into the break. They've kept the tempo quick and the defense on its heels, and it's gotten them up big. We've got more in store for you right after this. Here now a chance to show you our assist of the game, and it's presented as always by State Farm.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
No, it's quick decision making. You see a guy open, you can't hesitate. That's an outstanding play right there.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. And a look at the five for the Celtics to start the fourth quarter. Williams is out there with Jabari Parker. Then it's Tatum. Then it's Evan Fournier. And it's Smart in at the point.
In the mid-range. Rarely the hallmark of efficiency in today's NBA, but it is on point tonight.
Celtics on D, following the basket by Kyrie Irving. Brown feeling out a bit.
And every miss finds its way to his hands. Well, what an impressive performance.
It's more than just being in the right place at the right time. I mean, he's been active and aggressive.
Now, Kevin Durant, after Jason Tatum missed on that last three-pointer.
I don't know how anyone slows up Durant when he's on the floor. He just has every tool he needs to shoot a team out of the building each night.
To the paint. Here's Parker. Good, and Smart gets the assist. Smart's got 4 assists in the game.
You always hear about chemistry. That's a perfect example, knowing where each other is at all times.
Dean making that layup look very uncomfortable for him. Good aggressive work down low.
Now here's Williams. Tatum draws the double. For 3, Fournier. Brooklyn with the rebound. Durant's got rebound number 15 here tonight. Irving finds Jordan. A shot, no good.
Yeah, and that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
Oh, I'm always surprised when it doesn't happen. I'm sure these two will have a good laugh about it later. His shooting has been a bright spot for them. Otherwise, they've struggled as a whole.
On the wing, Harris. The Nets working the ball around now. It's Brown with the drive.
Out of the line for your Nets. shots.
That free throw good from Brown. Walker's checked in for Boston. And Brown drops them both. Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. Smart kicks to Williams. Back to Smart. Outside Tatum. 16 feet away. That's another rebound. This kind of effort is amazing.
And he will not be denied.
Toughness and energy on the boards. An easy putback to show for.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
That's good from Williams.
And the energy of Williams, it's infectious. Amazing at using it to block shots, rebound, score, whatever they ask of.
Now here's Durant. Jordan, and the dunk by Jordan.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Here's KD, following the basket by Evan Fournier. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. KD's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And the jump shot has been a demand of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
Back to Walker. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Sometimes the D is helpless against Walker. His speed, cleverness, and touch from everywhere makes him a near impossible cover.
Two shots. Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That's good from Walker.
An electrifying score. Walker, he'll burn you in so many ways.
James Harden, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Brown, he's checked in for the Celtics. And so Walker nails both of them. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Harden against Smart from deep three-point range. Harden, no good.
He missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-ups.
Yeah, and I have too, which is why they're okay with it. I'm sure if he gets that kind of look again, he's going to let it fly again. Who knows what this score would look like if he wasn't on his game tonight.
And there's the foul. It's on Jaylen Brown. That's his first foul. Brown against Harris. From deep. That one misses.
Defensive breakdown. And they can't capitalize. He'll hit that shot almost every time.
And so it's Harris who will bring it up for Brooklyn. Their biggest lead of the game was 21.
Look at that. Irving just leaked out wonderfully in transition. He's a remarkable decision maker in fast break situations.
Now here's Tatum. Smart, wide open. He fires. Knocks down the three ball.
There you go. His first three-pointer of the night. That should calm him down. Maybe even get him going a little bit.
Harris kicks to Jordan. From deep, Harden. Rebound by Williams.
And, you know, he's a threat from deep, no doubt about it, but it just has not been there for him tonight. You might want to change your game plan a little bit offensively.
Wow, wonderful court awareness that time. You can count on Walker to find an open man.
Here is Harden following the bucket by the Celtics.
At the line,
And the first one drops.
Both good from the line that time.
I like that he's playing with an edge here in the second half. I mean, he didn't get to the line once in the first half.
Here's Williams. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
High post, KD. Tatum on him. And that one's good. Durant.
Almost 7 feet tall. Like, I mean, Durant is a fantastic interior scorer. He uses his height well.
And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Maybe we could give him a pass for that turnover. Only because he's been reliable up to now. Mistake free.
Well, when a pick like that is questionable and creates that much of an advantage for the offense, you have to blow the whistle.
Yeah, you can't blame the ref for making that call at all. The defense in general is already at such a disadvantage as it is.
Dinwiddie is checked in for Kyrie Irving. Jordan with the bucket.
And Harden is deadly in the pick and roll sets, whether he's shooting or passing. The D knows they're in trouble when he's involved.
Williams dishes to Smart. Outside, Walker. For the three. No good on that one. And Brooklyn will come the other way.
Not his best day from three-point range. I mean, just one in the first half and still looking for his first here in half number two.
Down low. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Walker's got 4 points in the quarter.
Oh, nice look there from Smart. Finding the open man.
Dinwiddie passes to KD. An absolute bomb from three-point range. And the Nets lead by 16.
That gives them 2 3-pointers for the game. One in each half. I mean, they add to that total pretty soon.
Here's Williams. Oh, and the jam by Williams.
Yeah, hard trying to keep Williams off the boards. He makes it a mission to keep possessions alive.
Here's Dinwiddie. From outside, off the mark. Celtics trail by 14. Outside, Smart. Williams kicks to Smart. Nice ball movement by Boston. The kick out to Williams. Tatum draws the double. 4 on the shot clock. There's Walker with the 3. And it's Walker again missing. Brooklyn leading by 14. Pass to Durant. And the foul on Marcus Smart. That's his first foul. Here's Dinwiddie. Jordan trying to free himself up, and Dinwiddie gets it to go on the assist by Jordan. Jordan's got 3 assists now in this one. Walker the basketball. Outside Williams. Outside Smart. And a wide open look for Walker. The offensive rebound. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And they've shown a little extra hustle on the offensive glass here in the second half. Second chance points are starting to add up for them, and they can use every one of them.
Shooting two.
And that one falls for Williams. And he makes both free throws. And it's Dinwiddie with the ball. Bringing it up now for Brooklyn. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. On the wing, Harris. Count it.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
You see this all too often. You have to be willing to put in.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
And, Kevin, he saw his guys just a little sluggish out there. Oftentimes, a timeout like this allows you to kind of just reset.
Present our New Balance Player of the Game, Kevin Durant.
And what an amazing ball game we've seen from him. It's been a one-man show worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court.
And he'll head into the second round with his confidence at its highest level. He couldn't have picked a better time to take his game up a notch. With it, and it's Harden picking him up. Smart. Rebounded by the Nets. Harris has got 4 rebounds in this game. Time to break that ice-cold streak. Harden with the bucket, getting it done inside. Harden's got 32 points in the game. Walker against Dinwiddie. Floats one, and Jordan sends it back. Now Harden. Harden draws the double. The shot's good from Jordan. Jordan's got 6 here in this quarter.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove insurmountable.
Now here's Williams. Brown, right side. Nice ball movement by Boston. 6 to shoot. Tatum, that's for 2. Here's another rebound.
Collecting yet another board.
He's been everywhere. Just sensational. 1:30 left to play in the final quarter. And they pick up 2. Durant's got 17 points here in the second half.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted. And that's why it's going to be on to the next round for the Nets.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And as one might have guessed coming into this game, it was indeed another big game tonight for Kevin Durant.
He had a hand in just about everything they did tonight. I mean, he just didn't take a single possession off on either end. He was a complete package.
Here now is Dinwiddie. After Jason Tatum getting his shot to go from deep.
For a player who's almost a sure thing to score in tight, that was a stunner.
Outside, Walker. Brown kicks to Walker. There's the triple. They get it again. Williams finds Smart over Harden. Misses off the right iron. Here now is Dinwiddie. And they do it. They'll move on to round 2. It took them 6 games to do it, Greg, but they finally asserted themselves and move on to round 2.
And I really think it benefits a team to have a competitive series in round 1. It gets those playoff juices kind of flowing, if you will. Prevents any kind of complacency from setting in.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Kevin, thanks. KD, a statement win. How satisfying is it for you?
It was fun. It was fun. We came out and played hard. Guys played together. And this is all that I expected, man. I'm glad that, you know, we was able to get the win tonight. We're looking forward to the next game.
We're looking forward to seeing you out there again, man. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that about wraps it up for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Quarterfinals. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlow. Thank you for being with us. So long and good night, everyone.